them. Yes!
Do you understand that? Do you understand that? Because the Mamata Banerjee, who is today telling that she has found a lot of arms and ammunition in the leader of the Janmukti Morcha's house. What ammunition you have found? Archery kit, which is used for the students. You are saying lot of rifles, guns. Where is that shows? Have you shown on TV that the CRPF are firing to us, that the central paramilitary forces are firing on us, that destroying our house? You are only showing that part where our people are retaliating. Of course, if somebody comes to your house, and they try to burn your house, you will retaliate. So you understand that we are the Gorkhas. Do not dare to challenge us. And yesterday, on the press release, madam has told everyone that Gorkha living out of the Darjeeling area, they have to face the consequences. What consequences? We do not afraid of you. We will fight in Jantar Mantar. We'll fight. We'll run across in Delhi. We'll ask Center to intervene in the matter. They have cut down our nights. They have cut down our social networking. They have cut down our internet. They have cut down television channels. Everything they have cut down. What is this? Is this humanity? We are fighting democratically. But the religion freedom of the India, Mr. Mamata Banerjee is fearing of that. The issue came in is like when she won the couple of civic elections in Darjeeling. We later fight the civic election in Darjeeling. If we were hooligans, your TMC would not have been planted in Darjeeling. You have TMC in Darjeeling. You have fought the election. You have won couple of seats. Then you might have thought that you have become the queen of Darjeeling. This is not well. This is not good. You are not the queen of Darjeeling. Still, the people of Darjeeling have the voice. And when you try to impose the language, linguistic imperialism on us, our people were put peacefully protesting, and that got into your ego. Therefore, you planted army. You started the battle, not me. Our leaders are not hooligans. Our leaders are not terrorists. You mark our points, man. You mark our point. Because of your ego, because of your ma-mati manush issue, because of your orthodox thinking, because of your own self-thing, the kind of a seat you are earning in Bengal are because of the sentiments. You are playing with the sentiments of the people. That is ma-mati manush. That is your orthodox thinking, that you will do anything for the Bengal concern. You said that Darjeeling to Switzerland hobe. Ki kore hobe, madam? Dekhen, apni dekhen, ektu dekhen. Ki kore eta Darjeeling? Eta apnar Darjeeling, apni dekhen eta. Apni eta Norkaland hoye geche. Ki Darjeeling people hasche? Ki kore hasche? Apni bachche, apni Kolkata theke hasche. Ki kore hasbe guys Darjeeling people? Ki kore hasbe? You reply us. So we will not tolerate this. We will go in the international level of the fight now. We will go. If the government of India do not listen to us, we will write voice internationally. We will write to international human rights. Is this a human rights value that you have closed, shut down everything in the country, in our place? You are killing, you have killed three people. You have killed three people. And you, madam, sitting in Calcutta, you are saying, you are giving all wrong information on television. You are giving all your informations are wrong. If you have thought that Darjeeling is hooligans, how could you climb in the mountain? How could you climb and bar Darjeeling daake bolte hai aapki? Ye dekho koto bhalo Kanchanjanga, amader Kanchanjanga. Aap free hand ghumte ho wahan pe. Wahan pe terrorist hota na, aapko jahan pe hai wahi pe uda deta. Ye hota hai terrorist. We Darjeeling people are not terrorists. Our people are not terrorists. You understand that? And kindly we request all the channels, all the media houses, every people in country to understand the Gorkha history. We have a history since the inception of India. We were living in that geographical location prior the geographical division of the country, before the partition of the Bengal, before the partition of India. Our language was official language, declared official language in 1961. What do you think as a Bengal official language? And you are imposing the language on us. And secondly, whenever the officers, whenever our Darjeeling officers goes to Bengal, they have to learn Bengali. But when the Bengali officers comes to Darjeeling, it is not compulsion. It's compulsion for them to learn the language. Our language is on the 8th schedule of the Constitution under Article 341, 351. This is how our language is. And ye bhasha ke liye bhi hamare bahut sare log shaheed hue hain. Bahut sare logon ka sacrifice hai. R.P. Sharma, the MP R.P. Sharma from the Assam, he had even prepared the suicide squad in Jantar Mantar. Do you understand that this is how we go? There are many people who have fought for the bhasha. Now you have to impose linguistic imperialism. come upon us. This is not done. We are not going to listen to this. We are not going to listen to this. And हम लोगों का भाषा अगर constitution के देश के संविधान में नहीं है, ये भाषा जो भाषा देश के संविधान में है, वो भाषा क्या terrorist का भाषा होता है क्या? ये code word है क्या? Nepali language क्या? ISI का code word है क्या? है आप मुझे बताओ. These our language belongs to the Indo-Iranian family, Indo-Aryan family, Northern, Khas and Pahari. We belong to the Devanagari. We our language is written and spoken in Devanagari language script, madam. You are the hooligan. You are terrorists. And you see the influx are from the Bangladesh. You see. Go to the papers. Go to the papers. With IBDIB. With IBDIB. At the tenure of the Mamata Banerjee, five times infiltration from Bangladesh has been infused in our area. Because to fight for her is fight with the center, fight with the Modi government. Therefore, she is bringing lot of people, lot of infiltration from the Bangladesh, and they are planting in our place to win the election, to get the majority. This is how you are. You are hooligan, damn it, you are hooligan. And you are the one who are spreading all these things across the country. You are in your tenure, TMC tenure, in your TMC tenure. Just see, five times, this is a national threat. This is a national threat. Infiltration from the Bangladesh is a national threat. We have to say that. If Nepali language is the code of the ISI, is the code of the international thing, that means you have to understand that your Bengali is spoken in Bangladesh, madam, where not many things, international things are there, underground people are there. You speak Bengali. You speak Bangladeshi. Why don't you go to Bangladesh? You need very near to Bangladesh. Why do you tell us the hooligans? Why do you tell us the Bangladeshi? Why do you tell us the terrorists? We are not terrorists. We go to fight. We are the brave Gurkhas. The brothers of the brave. We are the brothers of the brave. We have conquered the world. And in the world, everybody has bowed down under us. Everybody. Every country in the world, to have the Gurkha regiment, they think the pride of their country. So for us in India, the same Gurkha regiment, we have fought multiple battles and won the battle and have safeguarded the country, that means we are the hooligans. We are the terrorists. If the Gurkhas are the terrorists, why did you deploy them in the Indian Army? Why did you deploy them in the army? From the Indian Army, say that Gurkhas are the hooligans, Gurkhas are the terrorists of the Northeast Front, some inside underground division, that means we have to throw Gurkhas from the regiment as well. You have to declare us national terrorists, therefore we would understand that. So, the person who is saying this from the Kolkata, and shame on our people who have gone there to fight the boat, to get the boat. What message they are trying to give from there? We do not accept boat. We are the one, I belong to the Kamburai community and I am the Central Committee Vice President. From the day 1, 2015, we have rejected her vote. We have returned to her, I have got the copy, proof with us. We have returned to her. We have rejected almost 10 crore rupees from her. We do not fall under anything. Gurkha, jo asli Gurkha ko khun ho nahi, wo kabhi kisi cheez mein nahi bikte hain. Aur aage bhi nahi bikenge. और आज जितना भी लोग यहाँ पे जंतर मंतर आए हैं, इससे मल्टीप्लाई 10 times होंगे. उन्होंने प्रेस रिलीज में बोला है, उन्होंने डायरेक्ट थ्रेटनिंग किया है गोरखाओं को. Those who are leaving out of the Darjeeling have to face the consequences. अरे कमान, if you think you are the chief minister of the Bengal, if you think Darjeeling is under the jurisdiction, have you ever dared to tell that Gurkhas belonging to my jurisdictions are my people and my children? Have you tried to solve that problem? Some problems, कोई trafficking होता है, कुछ भी होता है, बाहर देश में हमारी लड़कियों को भेजता है, आपने कब हमारे निश्चय किया है? Where the Bengal houses? हमें आज तक 1% भी Bengal house का हमने कुछ भी वहाँ पे उपभोक्त करने को नहीं मिला है. अगर आप कहते हो आप बंगाल का CM है, आप equal to all बोलते हो ना, तो हमारा बंगाल का इतना लोग आज दार्जिलिंग में है, दार्जिलिंग के अंदर लोग आज दिल्ली में है, तो दिल्ली के अंदर कब आपने आके बोला है कि Gurkhas are my people? You have never tell us Gurkhas are my people. Who lives in the Himalayas of the North Bengal? Himalayas of the Bengal. You have never said that. You have not advocated us. But instead of saying that Gurkha are your people, Gurkhas are your family, you are telling us that we are a terrorist. We are not terrorists, madam. You are terrorists. You You are the one who have provoked our people in Darjeeling. Now we will never forgive you. We do not want to stay with Bengal. Jai Gorkha!
Jai
Hind!
Jai Hind!
Mamata Banerjee, go back!
Go back! Go back!
Mamata Banerjee, go back!
Go back! Go back!
Take your army away and go back!
Go back! Go back!
हमें हमें बेफायदा का धमकी मत देना कभी भी. ये बेफायदा का धमकी नहीं है. अगर हमें अगर हम पूरे हिंदुस्तान के गोरखा जाग गया ना मैडम, आपको सिर छिपाने की भी मौका नहीं मिलेगा. दार्जिलिंग का एक टेररिस्ट स्टेट, अरे आपके जगह है नॉर्थ बंगाल, ठीक है? आप वहां का सीएम हो, इतना सारा टेररिस्ट रहते हैं, तो पहले अरेस्ट तो आप होना चाहिए. कैसे पाल रहे हो इतना टेररिस्ट को, इतना आतंकवादी लोगों को कैसे पाल रहे हो? किसका घर रेड कर रहे हो? कि कितना पैसा दिखा रहे हो? जो पैसा दिखा आपका शारदा घोटाला भूल गया, आप लोग शारदा घोटाला भूल गया, या आपने कितना सारे घोटाले वहाँ पे किया है भूल गया? मां मानुष माटी के अंदर में आपको पीपल का सेंटिमेंट में खेल रहे थे, उसके बाद में जितना आपने वहाँ पे मर्डर किया आपने वो भूल गया? तो आपके ऊपर भी तो सीबीआई लगना चाहिए. सो वी नेशनल मीडिया must concentrate on the infiltration from the Bangladesh, which has raised by the 5%. This is what I want to say. Thank you.
Thank you.